Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Since this is my first YouTube video, let me introduce myself. My name is Emily. I am a part-time reseller and a full-time mom to 3 teenage boys. I've been selling on eBay for about 18 years now and just a little over a year on Poshmark. I sell mainly clothes, but honestly, I will sell anything that will make me money. So you might just see me sell some interesting items on here. I live in Southern California and I shop at the Goodwill Outlet, sometimes at the regular Goodwill retail stores, and a few local thrift stores. I pay a little over $2 a pound for clothes at the Goodwill Outlet, so my cost of goods is usually between $1 to $5. In this video, I have a Goodwill Outlet haul to show you, and then after that, I will share with you what sold for me over the weekend for the days of Saturday, December 7th, through Monday, December 9th. So on Friday, December 6th, I had gone to the Goodwill Outlet and had purchased some things to resell. I would say it's a small but mighty haul. I was actually able to pick up some decent brands this time. If you're interested in any of these items, please visit my Poshmark Closet at Posh with Emily, or you can visit my eBay store at bargaingaragesale.com. Just a quick note that if you purchase any items from my Poshmark Closet, you can pick a gift for free, and there's no minimum purchase required. Please check out my Poshmark Closet if you'd like to see the rest of the available gifts. There's tons to choose from, and there's something for everyone. Alright, let's get started with the haul. First up is this woman's 1 teaspoon blue denim cutoff shorts, size 28. This is one of my favorite brands to sell. And what makes it even better is that this pair was made for Free People, which I believe gives it an even better value. You can see that I have listed it for $50. I sold this brand before for about $25 to $40. This is definitely not the season for shorts, so the comps right now are a bit on the lower end. But because this is a collab with Free People, I believe I can still sell this pair for about $35 to $50. Next, we have an actual Free People black skinny leg denim overalls size 26. And I love picking up overalls. This is my first time though picking up an overall by Free People, but the comps look good. They're selling between $30 to $60. I have this one listed for $50. Next, we have a men's Brixton shirt, new with tags, size extra large. This brand seems to be pretty popular, so I have it listed for $35, expecting to get maybe $25 to $30 for it. The cracking in the letters in the front of the shirt is intentional and factory made. I had to double check the stock photo just to be sure. Alright, next we have an open front stretchy lace sequin shirt by Catherine's, size 18W. This is a plus size brand, and it was originally supposed to be a two-piece set. Like it probably came with a dress or something, but I think I can still sell it on its own. Because you got Christmas and New Year's coming up, so someone might be looking for something like this for their next fancy event. I had this one listed for $35, hoping to get $25 or more for it. Next up is a colorful silk cotton blend pencil skirt by Trina Turk, size 8. I don't always pick up this brand, but it does look like her pencil skirts are selling for a decent price. I had this one listed for $30, expecting $18 to $25 for it. This skirt does have some fuzzies on it because I believe the previous owner might have thrown this item into the washer when it should have been dry cleaned. Shame on them. Still, it's a great skirt for anyone that works in an office. Okay, this sleeveless denim shirt dress is by Guess, and it is a size medium. I don't always pick up this brand either, but their denim dresses seem to sell well. It has snap buttons going down the front, and I had this one listed for $39, expecting $25 to $30 for it. Next, we have a really pretty navy blue embellish cotton skirt by Ann Taylor Law, size 4. It is new with tags and retails for $69. I have it listed for $40. It's so unique. There's like these little mirrors on the skirt. Reminds me of the kind of mirrors you see in the fun houses at the carnivals. You know, the kind that elongates your body or face? Yeah, it's really pretty. Lastly, I picked up this 100% cashmere Black Cardigan by Garnet Hill. It is a girl size extra large or 12-14. This is another brand which I love to sell. It normally doesn't sit long in my closet, but with this being a kid's size cardigan, it might be a harder item to sell than a woman's size. I have it listed for $50, but expecting to sell it for probably $30 to $40. Now let me show you what had sold for me on Poshmark over the weekend from Saturday, December 7th through Monday, December 9th. First off, I had sold this adorable bear by Annette Funicello for $20. She is 14 inches tall and jointed so you can move her arms and legs. Her paws were slightly dirty, but I'm sure some soap and water would clean her paws right up. I couldn't stop staring at her because she was just too cute with her little Christmas bow on top of her head, but I'm glad that she's going to a good home. Next, I sold this women's polka dot Burton snow jacket size extra small for $32. I believe it was on a closet clearout. A friend of mine had actually given this to me along with 5 or 6 other of her jackets. She no longer wanted them, so she had given them to me to sell. So this didn't cost me anything. It was all profit, minus Poshmark's fee, of course. Next, I sold this really cute, lightweight sweater, size large, by The Loft. I had accepted a $13 best offer on it, and if you look closely, there's rabbits on the bottom part of the sweater and on the back as well. It was really cute. And lastly on Poshmark, I had sold this women's Columbia snow pants, size small, on a best offer of $25. I got a lot of likes and interest in this item. I'm not surprised though, because it's definitely the right time to sell it. That's it for Poshmark. Let's go to my eBay sales. On Saturday, December 7th, I sold a new attached theory pant, size 4, on a best offer of $45 with free shipping. Funny, I had this listed on Poshmark for a while and it didn't sell, so I cross-posted it to eBay and it sold that same day. I think what helped it sell is the fact that the inseam is 34.5 inches long. That's definitely for a tall person. On Sunday, December 8th, I sold this men's Nua Tags Land's End fleece-lined jeans, size 38x30, for $36 with free shipping. I was actually able to stuff it into a padded flat rate envelope. I was determined to get that sucker in there. I thought this item would sell last winter, but it didn't, so it finally sold this year. I'm glad to see it go. Adios, amigo. And then on Monday, December 9th, I sold this men's cool pants, size 34x32, for $32 with free shipping. This is another favorite brand of mine to sell. It usually sells fast, within a few days. And that's all I got for you. For me personally, it was a pretty good weekend. I'm really happy with the sales that I got. I know it's not a lot compared to many of you out there, but I did my best. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this video. I am so excited to now be a part of the YouTube reseller community, and I can't wait to hopefully one day do some type of collab with another reseller. It would be so much fun. If you got a Poshmark closet, please leave your closet name below and I would be happy to share some of your items. If you'd like to check out my Poshmark closet or eBay store, I have the link in the description box below. Please don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks so much! Dream big and work hard, guys!